decided here at the World Championships in Budapest. It's the men's team foil competition. And leading us out is the team from USA. This is a clash between USA and France. Well, USA came through to this. They beat Hungary in the table of 16. They beat China in the quarterfinals. And then Russia in the semi-finals. And there are the four athletes.
Bowden, and they have raced out to a very early lead. I fancy they'll keep going on this as it's going to come into play. If you have the right of way, you hit off target. Match will just restart. Attack into Prem.
He's indicated he's scored as many as he's given away.
On the American side, it's plus one for Macialis, plus four for Imbowden.
It's just a question of when.
It's history for America!
America are the gold medalists, and here they come. They're onto the piece. And they have time. Congratulations to the United States of America. They are the gold medalists. Time now for the American national anthem.